Hi guys, it's your girl Natalie, the one true diamond, coming at you with my D2S 366 day accountability video. Today is Friday. Yes, thank God it's Friday. TGIF. Yes, it is Friday, August the 26th, and I am on my day 239 of this challenge. Okay, I just got finished doing my heart healthy walk with Leslie. And just to recap, yesterday I think I did fairly well with watching what I ate. I did not track as well. I started off the morning tracking what I was having for breakfast and lunch, and then it just dinner I didn't bother about it. But got a little snacky in the afternoon and ate some of the Captain Wafer crackers yesterday afternoon. And you know, other than that, it really wasn't that bad of a day. Now, water intake has swindled back down to 3 bottles. So, today I have to try to increase it to at least have 4 to 5 bottles today. So, I'm going to do that. And, like I said, I just got finished doing the Leslie Heart Healthy Walk. So, I'm going to... Oh, yeah, let me tell y'all about it. I went to Zumba yesterday afternoon. And I think I just set myself back another few days because I went and my knee and my left shoulder is bothering me this morning, my left knee and left shoulder. So I think I'm just going to have to give Zumba up. Even though I love Zumba, I'm going to have to give it up because if I can't get this knee pain under control, and as I was doing it, I knew I had messed up. It's like when you know you've done something, you know it. Yeah, I'm like, this is going to be bad tonight. But I kept pushing my way through it, and I did burn almost 700 calories in that workout. So, yeah, so that was pretty awesome that you can burn that many calories. But until I can get this knee pain right, I don't want to be stumbling and moaning around. So anyway, I worked out today for 29 minutes, 25 seconds. My heart rate averaged 127 to 161, and I burnt 286 calories. Okay. And today, as we all know, is August the 20th. Okay, so it's August the 26th. I'm on my day 239. I think today, if I go to the gym this afternoon, I will do just weights today because I have not done weights at all this week. So my plan is to do the weights this afternoon. I guess if I get Princess Jewel, I won't be going to the gym. So it all depends on if I get her or not. But anyway, you guys, I'm going to get off here for now. Not going to stay, not going to make this a long talk because I need to get myself in gear and get ready for work. But today is my day 239. Whatever day you are on, you make it the best day you possibly can be. Keep pushing, keep moving. You got this. Don't give up no matter what the scale says, no matter what people say. You keep pushing until you're satisfied, okay? I'll talk with you later. Bye.